partly the me has collapsed, but I'm not yet grounded in no thingness.
You work so, every day.
Yeah, maybe. So, in other words, I completely freak out.
Yeah.
Yeah. My wife, which is assuming for some time that I'm a little bit weird, seizes the opportunity to get rid of me and calls for medical assistance.
This is a good story, I like it.
So, 2 hours later, I'm locked up in psychiatry. What could I possibly tell the doctors?
You're telling me you've been to see Tony Parsons.
may I have your telephone number? Get me out.
You can have my lawyers. Comfort.